Welcome back, explorers of the extraordinary. Today, we're diving headfirst into the mind-bending wonders that define the 21st century. Ever wondered about the mind-blowing discoveries reshaping our understanding of the universe? Well, buckle up, because we're about to unravel secrets from T-Rex tissues to water as fuel. But why should you stick around? Because, my friends, these discoveries are not just groundbreaking, they're the key to unlocking the future. Get ready to be amazed as we unravel the most incredible discoveries of the 21st century. Let's dive in. Number 1. Detection of gravitational waves. In 2015, a groundbreaking discovery reshaped our understanding of the universe. The detection of gravitational waves. Albert Einstein had predicted these ripples in space-time a century earlier, but it took the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, or LIGO, to confirm their existence. LIGO observed the merger of two black holes over a billion light-years away, causing ripples that reached Earth. This discovery not only confirmed a major prediction of Einstein's theory of general relativity, but also opened up a new era of astronomy. Gravitational wave astronomy allows scientists to study phenomena that were previously invisible, such as the collision of massive objects like neutron stars. It provides a unique tool to explore the cosmos beyond the limits of traditional telescopes. Number 2. Evidence of water on Mars. The quest for extraterrestrial life received a boost with the discovery of evidence suggesting the presence of liquid water on Mars. In 2015, NASA announced that liquid water flows intermittently on the Martian surface. The Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter detected dark streaks, known as recurring slope lineage, on crater walls and slopes, indicating the possible flow of briny water during the warmer months. This discovery has profound implications for the search for life beyond Earth. Water is a key ingredient for life as we know it, and the presence of liquid water on Mars raises the possibility that microbial life may exist or may have existed on the Red Planet. It also enhances the feasibility of future human exploration and colonization of Mars, as a stable source of water is crucial for sustaining human life. Number 3. Robotic body parts. Advancements in robotics and prosthetics have given rise to the era of robotic body parts. Bionic limbs, once confined to the realm of science fiction, are now a reality. Scientists and engineers have developed prosthetic limbs with advanced sensors and actuators that can respond to neural signals, providing users with a level of control and dexterity previously unimaginable. The integration of robotics with the human body has led to remarkable innovations, such as mind-controlled robotic arms that allow users to perform complex tasks with precision. These advancements not only enhance the quality of life for individuals with limb loss, but also pave the way for a future where humans and machines seamlessly interface, opening new possibilities for augmented abilities and human-machine collaboration. Number 4. T-Rex tissue. In a stunning archaeological revelation, scientists unearthed soft tissue from a Tyrannosaurus rex fossil, challenging the conventional wisdom that such tissues could not survive for millions of years. The discovery, announced in 2005, provided an unprecedented glimpse into the biology of dinosaurs. Mary Schweitzer, a paleontologist, and her team found preserved blood vessels, cells, and even collagen in the fossilized leg bone of a T-Rex. This finding opened a new avenue for paleontological research, sparking debates about the preservation of ancient biological material and the potential for extracting DNA from dinosaur fossils. While the idea of cloning dinosaurs remains firmly in the realm of science fiction, the discovery of T-Rex tissue has revolutionized our understanding of fossilization processes and the possibility of studying ancient organisms in ways previously thought impossible. Number 5. Advancements in HIV cure. The 21st century brought remarkable progress in fighting against HIV and AIDS, culminating in the development of groundbreaking treatments and potential pathways toward cure. Antiretroviral therapy, or ART, became more effective and accessible, allowing people living with HIV to lead longer and healthier lives. Additionally, advancements in preventative measures, such as pre-exposure prophylaxis, or PrEP, significantly reduced the risk of HIV transmission. Moreover, researchers explore gene editing technologies like CRISPR-Cas9 to target and eliminate HIV from infected cells. These breakthroughs have sparked optimism about the possibility of a functional cure or even the eradication of HIV in the future. The strides made in HIV research represent a testament to the power of interdisciplinary collaboration and the relentless pursuit of solutions to one of the most challenging global health crises of our time. Number 6. Existence of dark matter. The mysterious and elusive nature of dark matter, which constitutes approximately 27% of the universe, has intrigued scientists for decades. In the 21st century, efforts to unravel the mysteries of dark matter intensified, leading to significant breakthroughs in its detection. Experiments such as the Large Hadron Collider, or LHC, at CERN aim to directly observe dark matter particles by recreating conditions similar to the early universe. While direct detection remains elusive, indirect evidence from cosmic microwave background studies and gravitational lensing observations bolster the case for the existence of dark matter. The quest to understand dark matter continues to drive advancements in astrophysics and particle physics, offering a window into the invisible cosmic forces that shape the structure and evolution of the universe. Number 7. Sequencing genome of cancer patients. The Human Genome Project laid the foundation for understanding the genetic code that defines human life, but the sequencing of individual genomes took a giant leap forward in the 21st century. One of the most remarkable applications of genome sequencing has been in the field of cancer research. The Cancer Genome Atlas, or TCGA project, launched in 2005, aimed to comprehensively catalog the genomic alterations in various cancer types. This initiative provided invaluable insights into the genetic mutations driving cancer development and progression. Individualized cancer treatment strategies, known as precision medicine, emerged as a result of sequencing the genomes of cancer patients. By identifying specific genetic mutations driving a patient's cancer, clinicians can tailor therapies to target the unique characteristics of each tumor, leading to more effective and personalized treatment approaches. Number 8. Creation of human organs. Advancements in regenerative medicine and tissue engineering have brought us closer to the prospect of creating functional human organs for transplantation. Scientists have made significant strides in generating organs through a combination of stem cell technology, 3D printing, and bioengineering. In 2013, researchers successfully implanted a lab-grown vagina into four women born with underdeveloped or absent vaginas, marking a groundbreaking achievement in organ transplantation. The development of bioinks and 3D bioprinting techniques has enabled the fabrication of complex tissues and organs with precise architectures. While challenges remain, such as ensuring proper vascularization and integration into the recipient's body, the process made in creating human organs represents a promising frontier in medicine, potentially alleviating the shortage of donor organs and revolutionizing organ transplantation. Number 9. Water as fuel. The exploration of alternative and sustainable energy sources gained momentum in the 21st century, with water emerging as an unexpected candidate for fuel. Researchers delved into the possibilities of harnessing hydrogen extracted from water through processes like electrolysis as a clean and renewable energy source. Hydrogen fuel cells, which convert hydrogen into electricity with water as the only byproduct, became a focal point of research for powering vehicles and generating electricity. The appeal of water as a fuel lies in its abundance and the potential to produce energy without emitting greenhouse gases. While technical and infrastructure challenges persist, the pursuit of water-based energy solutions reflects a global commitment to transitioning away from fossil fuels and mitigating the environmental impact of traditional energy sources. Number 10. Face transplants. In the realm of medical miracles, face transplants emerged as one of the most awe-inspiring breakthroughs of the 21st century. The first successful face transplant took place in 2005 when Isabelle Denoir, a French woman, received a new face after a dog attack left her severely disfigured. Since then, advances in surgical techniques and immunosuppressive therapies have made face transplants more viable and successful. These procedures have provided a new lease on life for individuals with severe facial disfigurements due to trauma, burns, or congenital conditions. Face transplants not only restore physical appearance, but also have profound psychological and emotional impacts, enabling recipients to regain a sense of identity and social integration. The ethical and psychological aspects of face transplants continue to be the subjects of exploration, reflecting the complex intersection of medicine, identity, and the human experience. And there you have it, fellow adventurers. We've journeyed through the realms of gravitational waves, robotic body parts, and even T-Rex tissues. If you found these discoveries as mind-blowing as we did, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more awe-inspiring content, and ring that notification bell to stay up to date with the wonders of our universe. Until our next exploration, keep your curiosity alive and your sense of wonder ignited. Thanks for joining us on this incredible journey.